under 440, and that's kind of what my coach has been looking for, what I've been looking for, so I'm pretty happy. No, definitely not. I had no clue where I was. So I was just trying after the second 200 to go for it on that. So when I touched the wall and saw 39, I was very pleased. But yeah, I've been on a lot of travel teams before, but not Worlds, and it was kind of very exciting, and it was a relief to be not waiting until a 200 IM on last day. To get over with the second day was very exciting. Try and finish in top 8, get into finals, go best times. It's kind of it so far.